All right, so I'm going to present today's video with a bit of a different voice. I have installed an octaver on my voice, and that's because of a cold that I had. But I'm very happy that I am able to talk again, because I wasn't able to talk. And you can't make a video without talking. Although I think a video without talking would be very restful for you guys, because I talk a lot. But yeah, I thought, why not make a video? I mean, I've had worse situations in which I made a video. I'm not going to be scared from a cold. Anyway, Valhalla delay, because this one, Valhalla, well, let's just pronounce it wrong because that's funny. Valhalla delay, because that one is a bit overdue right now and it's got requested a lot. So yeah, let's take a look at it. Valhalla delay. Set the controls for the Heart of the Sun. Valhalla delay is our take on classic and modern delay and echo units. Tape echo, BBD, old school digital pitch shifting, we've got you covered. Valhalla delay offers the classics and expands them into new dimensions with the unique ratio and quad delay styles, the ghost mode, and a powerful diffusion section that can create anything from smeared echoes to ethereal reverb with a delay. Okay, interesting. $50, that's good. I do have to say, I used Valhalla stuff before, the Valhalla Room, which we all know. I really like their interface, their approach on interfaces. I really like just simple, and this thing down below here, which you will see in the full plugin as well, the tooltips, they are so well thought out. Cool features, delay lengths ranging from 0 milliseconds to 20 seconds, dial in courses and flangers, lap back longer delays. Sync the delay to the beat with straight, dotted and triplet options, that's always nice. Age control for adjusting the artifacts of the delay mode. Clean and shiny, old and dusty, or anywhere in between. Great. Powerful diffusion section. Can be used to smooth out the attacks. Yeah, okay. Okay. So not much on the website, which is good. They don't have a lot of claiming stuff or something. They don't really make a lot of big claims. The only big claim is that it will split my skull in two. And I would be pretty happy if it doesn't, actually. If they don't deliver on that promise, I won't complain. Anyway, it is time to check it out, of course. And we're checking it out with a single vocal. I also used the same vocal in the review of the Echo Rack plugin. It's a vocal from Sandstorm by The Root. And yeah, it's a secret vocal because the original didn't have a vocal. What would you answer to the question? What is love? What is your top priority? Whoa! Whoa! Just the default. Just the default setting. Whoa! Whoa, guys, come on!
What's for a woman to appreciate? What is good for?
Why does it sound so good already? How did he do that? Why does it sound so good?
What would you answer to the question?
It's exactly what you're expecting. No, I don't even feel the urge to play with the advanced things. It just sounds like a tape delay. Whoa. Let's drive it a bit.
What would you want to do?
Yeah, of course. Super simple. Super simple trick. Oh wow, yeah, of course.
What would you answer to the question? What is love?
Of course, yeah. Ping pong.
What would you answer to the question?
Yeah. And quad, that's with the taps, yeah.
What would you answer to the question? What is love?
Yeah, cool. Bit strange that they make a, that's the only thing that I have right now. that you have a round button for selecting modes. It would be easier to just have four buttons over here and not a knob. But hey, why'd she need something to complain? The snake oil guy needs something to complain. All right, let's see what we have. What we have more.
What would you answer to the question? What is love?
Whoa!
What is your top priority?
Freaking!
When it comes to friendship, what is love?
Some kind of reverb, but only on the delay. I sometimes make that on reverbs, like with a pre-delay, but this is different.
Food on the table, flowers every day, and some romance.
That's a strange effect, but something you could actually use without being too strange.
Is it all complicated? Just tell me.
Whoa, yeah, well, of course.
Is it all complicated?
Really nice. Okay, let's switch to hi-fi.
What would you answer to the question? What is love? What is your top priority? What is your friendship?
Oh, we also have an era. Wait, what does it say? Mode. But what does it say with era? Selects the time period of the delay algorithms. Past tends to be darker, present future brighter for more neutral. Okay. That's what I like about the tooltips of the plugin. PBD. Bucket Brigade.
What would you answer to the question?
Ooh, also good.
What is love? What is your top priority?
I really like this. Really like this.
What is love?
Wow.
Is it sex? Is it
but what I'm really interested in is Ghost.
What would you answer to the question? What is love?
What does it do? With frequency shifting.
What is your top priority when it comes to friendship? What is love? Is it sex? Is it money? A big house? Or some trust? Food on the table? Flowers every day? And some romance?
Freaky!
Before we go to bed, baby. Easy or complicated? Just tell me.
Whoa!
Easy or complicated?
Whoa!
What's for a woman to appreciate what he's good for?
Okay, cool. Pitch. Pitch shifted delay. Okay.
What would you answer to the question? What is love? What is your top priority when it comes to friendship? What is love? Is it sex? Is it money? A big house? Or some trust? Food on the table?
Nah, I wouldn't use that. Reverse pitch.
What would you answer to the question? What is your top priority when it comes to friendship?
Oh, interesting.
Is this a test? Is this a test? Food on the table, flowers every day.
Great!
Before we go to bed, baby.
Whoa! Beatles-like stuff. Better than drugs, I think. Better than drugs. Whoa.
Easy or complicated. What's for a woman to the rich? What is good for? Not to be lonely anymore.
What do you need more? Freaky effects and also like a very good tape simulation in one. Yeah, to be honest, not snake oil. Absolutely not. I don't know what you guys think, but this thing is great. Great user interface, super easy. We've got a lot of presets in here as well, which I didn't even went over. It's just a great thing and it's not expensive. That's the other interesting thing. Like, it's just $50. What can I say more? It's got everything you need. And it's really good in the interface. Super, yeah. Boring video this way. Really boring video because I've got nothing to complain about. Finally a plugin that I recommend everybody to use and to buy and to make their mixes better. Because you can make the classic tape delay when you need it. But you can also experiment a bit more. And I like to see some more experimentation in the audio business. Like, we're just making what the industry wants to hear. I'm actually making what the industry wants to hear, and I think I will continue doing that as long as my clients want to hear that. And that's of course fine, because that's in the end also, it's not really the client, it's actually the radio station or the people that curate music, and you know, they just want to hear what everybody else is already hearing. So making a strange delay like I was just doing with this. Yeah. What is your top priority? I'm not sure if that is going to be a good investment. Let's say like that, because I don't think you will earn it back. So then it's not an investment, then it's costs. Anyway, good plugin, check it out. I will try to link it below, but I'll probably forget it. But it's ValhallaDSP.com, I think. Yeah, ValhallaDSP.com. Valhalla. Anyway, my throat and my voice is almost gone. So I'm going to ask you to support me to my Patreon campaign. The more you support me, the better my voice will become. It's not really true, but so is a lot of stuff you read on the internet. Another way to support me is by watching more videos. Only if I like them. If you don't like my videos, unsubscribe and move away. I'll link one of my other videos over here. Thanks a lot for watching this one. Keep pushing, and I'll see you guys again in the next one. Bye bye.